Hello everyone, this is Lorraine from Card Creations, and today I would like to share my Altered Corks. I've joined a swap that is hosted by Cynthia, the Scrapbook Warm One, and my partner is Lori, and she's just a girl from the Bay here on YouTube, and the theme is to alter two corks and decorate a paper bag. So we'll go ahead and get started with my first charm. I did this one in black and white, and I got the idea from Cynthia. She had a sample decorated cork using wire, so I went ahead and did the wire wrap around my cork, but I added beads as I wrapped it around the cork. And then I added some pearls around the top and along the bottom of my cork. Let me see if I can come in a little closer. There we go. And then at the top, I kind of kept it simple. I added a bead cap, a large white pearl, and a small white pearl with a lobster clasp. And then down here, I went ahead and did the black and white little charm that I have here at the bottom, and also added a bead cap down there. I had some large bead caps, and then I added this fabric flower down here, and that's pretty much the black and white altered cork. It was fun to make, and then I did more of a vintage cork since I found out that Lori likes more of a shabby chic vintage style, so I did this one. Let me see if I can hold it in my hand and keep it from moving around. So at the top I did a couple beads and some bead caps, and then I had this really neat, it looks like a tulip bead cap, and I added that there, and then I gathered some lace and made a little flower here. And then I layered or alternated some pink and cream colored ribbon and around the cork, and then I added some teardrop pearls here and down here. And then at the bottom I went ahead and kind of repeated the same design with the pearl beads down here. And that's it. These are fun to make, and I liked decorating the card also to go with the theme of the cork, so that I can attach it to that, and then she can use these later. I'm not going to write anything on the back, and maybe she can recycle the cards as well. So those are my two corks. And then I went ahead and altered my paper bag. And let's see, I forget what collection. This is Graphic 45, but I forget what collection it is. And I did that to the front of the bag, and then added some lace down at the bottom and some flatback pearls, and then a cluster of flowers. And I wanted to make my bag a little bit different, so I actually made this open up like this as a flap, and then I'll go ahead and write my message on the inside of that. And then I'll turn it to the back. I covered the back of the paper, and this is the flap from the bag, and I just made it into a pocket. And added some flatback pearls there, some decorative paper, and some ribbon and pearls down at the bottom. And then just made a tag she can recycle or use as she wishes. And we're supposed to add four items to our bag, a minimum of four items to our bag as a goodie bag. So what I'm going to include is the Want to Scrap pearls, two of those, and then I've got Bling on a Roll, and these are some really, really pretty pearls. And then I have a little bag of Butterbee scrap metal pieces. And then I decided to add, since we're making homemade stuff, I decided to go ahead and add a couple of my homemade flowers. These are made with the but the round circles that you cut and sew together. So I did a couple of those. I just can't think right now, sorry. And here's another set. So I'm going to add those to the bag. And then I've got some leaf appliques that I'm going to add. There's about 15 of them in here. So those are my gifts. And I hope Lori likes them. And I am looking forward to seeing what she's created. Thanks for watching, everyone.